What is your philosophy of Bitcoin and crypto as a whole in one sentence, like kind of one general statement?
My general statement is it is a reformulation of how transactions are going to be potentially paid for, right? And that reformulation is it's a generational and technological improvement in the way that we have done it up until now. I mean, I think that's the easiest way to explain it.